guys, welcome to my channel. For this week's video, because I didn't uploaded it in like a week, so for this week's video I'll be doing a really kind of special video. Is it focusing? Yes it is. Okay, so I'll be doing kind of a special video and I'm going to show you what's in my bag part 2. And I'm using the H&M. It's from H&M. I don't know what this is called. Well, the first thing is this sock, which actually I have this in it. It's my Samsung Alex mini camera. If you want to see how this thing works, you can comment down below and I will actually, like, you know, maybe make a review about it. So yeah, so anyway, I just put in the sock because I got this idea from Tanya Burr and it was actually a really good idea because you see it's soft and this sock is so cute. I don't know how you actually use it, so yeah. So the next thing in my bag is my wallet. Haven't changed it, and what's in my wallet is nothing much. So yeah. Next thing I have, I'm just gonna go pocket, is my phone. It's my phone, okay. And the next thing I have is tissue. Okay. And I have this Face Shop thing inside here. I don't know why I bought this color anyway, but it's a really nude orangey shade, which is, I haven't used it though. I just think the smell smells like, you know, those Mentos orange seeds that you get in the rainbow packaging. It's kind of good. Next thing I have is this Tarte Smitten Lip Shine Pencil. It was a free gift from Sephora, since I, you know, now they're having that kind of like cool stuff sale on. It's this kind of shade, and you see, as you can see, I kind of ruined the thing, but it's a really nice shade. If you see, no, it's not. Anyways, I don't know how to put this back nicely, but it's a really nice shade. I haven't used it too. Next thing is, I don't know what you can see, it's my pink chiffon. As you can see, I didn't use it yet, okay? I didn't finish it, just much left. Next thing is a phone case, which is for my phone. I don't know why I have that there. My power bank to charge my phone, so I'm gonna bring a charger everywhere. A pair of socks, because I thought I was gonna go bowling just now, but I didn't, so it's clean, don't worry. I have my earphones. I have my pen. And that's all I have. Okay, wait, there's a tiny pocket here. Oh, okay, I have some girl stuff here, if you know what I mean. And after that, I have my Marc by Marc Jacobs Daisy Dream Body Lotion. And I have the tiny perfume, because I haven't used it, so it's not good. And other than that, it's all the girl stuff that I... So yeah, guys, that was what's in my bag. Well, if you're wondering, this bag is a sling bag. Bag, and it isn't that big though, actually. It's smaller than the tiny version, but it's really spacious. And we've got all the stuff in here, and it's really spacious and it was really affordable too. So if you're wondering where I got this bag, once again I repeat, H&M. So yeah, that was what's in my bag. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up. If you want to see my what's in my school bag video, please give me a huge thumbs up. And follow my social media. My Instagram is cheryl.chin, my Twitter is cherylchin13, and my Snapchat is cherylishere, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!